This is KG, and he is working with me. KG, you want to say hello?
Hello.
And we today are going to be talking about animal habitats, and he has a few notes that he's made in his science notebook, and we're going to talk about some animal homes that he's already discovered, and then we're going to talk a little more about some birds. He was interested in some birds and how they build their homes, and so we'll get started, okay? I want you to look in your science notebook, and I want you to find one thing that you discovered last time that you want to tell me about. One thing that you discovered.
A fox.
Okay, tell me what you found out about a fox and how it makes its home.
The fox can dig in and put the and weed the baby fox underneath.
So the fox digs its hole, and then the babies go down in it. How did you know that?
Peter, I read that.
You read that part? Did the photographs help you any?
Mm-hmm.
Which photograph helped you the most?
This one.
Tell me what part helped you.
Peter, I saw that dirt and I thought that was in the wood white fox.
Those are those baby foxes. They're called cubs. I also noticed that you circled some important words. Do you remember some of those words?
Mm-hmm.
What do you remember?
Fox.
Yeah, the fox, yep. And he hides down in that hole. Those were important words, weren't they?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so this was something really important about how one animal makes a home, okay? All right, you have lots of other ideas. We're gonna add some more later, okay? Well then, the other day we looked at this book, and can we talk about this page one more time?
Mm-hmm.
Tell me, just look at the photographs, and just tell me something that you remember from this.
I remember that owl with ten duck, gave that sharp teeth right there,
mm-hmm.
and make him home.
Oh, you think he used his beak? How do you think he did that? Show me what he did.
He did.
So that photograph helped you see that sharp beak, that part there? Okay, tell me about maybe one on this page. What did the photograph help you learn?
That bird is pink, and he is on the ground, and he has a nest right there.
Okay, I'm gonna read these words to you because sometimes the words go with that photograph, and it gives you more information. Okay, you look right here. This bird makes its nest down in the grass. What word did you think was important?
Grass.
Grass was important. Can you find the grass in that photograph? Can you find it in the picture? Yeah, there it goes. This is the word grass that starts with G, and that is the grass. Listen to this sentence about this photograph. This bird makes its nest up in a tree. What do you think mm-hmm. was important?
Some birds make in the tree.
Some birds do make nests up in a tree, don't they?
And some birds make on the ground.
Okay, so these might be some things in a little bit we'll add to our notebook. Well, when we went to the library, Kenley, this was a book that was very interesting that we wanted to look at. The name of this book is called Birds Build Nest. What do you think about that?
It reminded me of that book when the bird built that nest.
So you had a connection to this? Yeah, to this, we had a connection. So do you think when we read this, Birds Build Nest, what do you think we're going to find out?
We're going to find out them blue eggs weigh on nests.
Okay. I'm kind of wondering if we're going to find out how birds do build their nest.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. The really cool thing about nonfiction books.
I think how they build their nest is pick up stuff with their mouth.
You think so? Well, we might find out in here looking at the words in the photographs. A really cool thing about nonfiction, Kenley, mm-hmm. we don't have to read the whole book. Mm-hmm. We can just look through and we can find some important pages and some important photographs. Can I start first and show you something I thought was important?
Mm-hmm.
When I was flipping through, I wanted to stop here, okay? And I'm gonna read this to you, and I want you to look at this photograph and see what you notice.
I know that bird picking up something and put in his nest.
What do you think he's picking up?
A stick.
Maybe a stick? I was kind of wondering about this part.
That where the grout is to help him, to be soft.
Oh, you think that's the part that's gonna make it soft?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's read the words, listen to the words. Birds build nests to make homes for their young. They build many types of nests in many different places. I wonder what it meant for their young. What is young?
Young and me a baby.
They're babies. So I wonder if that has anything to do with the soft part.
To teach the egg like soft.
Oh, So these eggs that you saw on the front in that photograph, maybe so they'll be safe and they'll be soft?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Let's read one more part. Oh, look at that photograph. What did you notice?
That bird, it put picking up a worm and put it to her baby.
You think so? Look closely at his mouth. What is that stuff there?
Some white dough and put in a nest.
It does look soft, doesn't it? Maybe it's maybe cotton, or it kind of looks like string. I wonder where that bird found that.
On the ground.
Okay. We're going to read this and see if we hear some words that are important, okay? A yellow bird builds its nest in a tree. To make its nest, oh, this is important. To make its nest, the yellow bird weaves together soft, silky plant fibers.
I think these two are important and that one important and that one too.
Well, I think silky is like really soft. Plant fibers, it came from a plant. So it was soft, wasn't it? It was silky. Well, let me tell you what we're going to do, okay? We're going to investigate a little more about birds, and we're going to think more about how birds build their nest. And maybe we can act like birds, and maybe we can go outside and find some things and try to act like this little yellow bird and see if we can build a nest. Would you like to do that?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So what are we looking for today?
We're looking for bird nests, and we don't get some drops to be our own.
Let's look and let's see if we can find some birds' nests, okay? Tell me what you noticed about the way it's built.
It built by straw and sticks.
You think some straw and some sticks?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's get a close-up picture of that.
And that tree is holding it.
Are the trees holding it together?
Mm-hmm.
I wonder, why do you think the bird maybe made a circle-shaped nest?
Because so he got enough room to teach him baby worms.
Okay, we have your bag, and I want you to think like a bird, okay? I want you to think if you were a bird and you wanted to build a nest so that your babies would be safe and you would have a home for your eggs and your babies, I want you to think of all the things that you might gather, like birds do, for their nest. So let's just walk around and see what we can find, okay? Okay.
You hold it.
So why did you choose a stick?
Because so it can hold the nest. Oh, I got an idea.
So what did you do then?
I break them so I can get three things. I saw some ants right over there where the birds are.
Why do you think, how could that be helpful for the birds for there to be some ants there?
Because so
they
don't get some food to eat.
Oh, so birds also have to worry about finding their food, don't they?
Mm-hmm.
This is probably a good place for a bird. So what about that?
And this is heat the baby for.
Oh, so what part of the nest would you put that in?
In the nest.
Like in the bottom part?
Mm-hmm.
What do you think about that?
This where you can put the eggs in and you can cover this up while on here.
Okay.
So that part be enough.
Think so? So what are you gonna do with that part?
We gonna put the goat on top of it.
Oh, your birds have to gather up lots of materials, don't they?
Mm-hmm. Straw, but it ain't. It's some blade grass, and we're gonna put this right up here.
Okay, show me what else you have. Some other materials.
I got the paper one, and the glove is for so we can put it on top of these, and we can put the on under it, and we can put this right here.
Okay.
So keep the baby warm.
Do you think the mama bird has to think about things like that?
Mm-hmm.
What else does she think about?
They deal so don't move.